And I think probably going back to my previous point is just that I think the makeup of the players now we have throughout the team and myself, you know, somebody like Finn. Finn's a wonderful player. He spent a bit of time in New Zealand, which I think really helped him as a younger player. He's got a great skill set. He reads the game well. Tommy Seymour's been in great form. Hugh Jones came in November and played extremely well. You've clearly got Hoggy at the back. Sean Maitland playing in a very strong team down in Saris. So, yeah, we've got that attacking mindset certainly gives us an identity and one that we certainly like. Oh, well, certainly I enjoy it, yeah, and I think, this, again, going back to the Scottish public and selling tickets, I think they enjoy it, and we've really reconnected with this team and under Vern's, you know, tutelage over the years. We've really tried to develop that and move it forward. And you need to score tries to win games, and if you go in trying just to defend your way to victory, it's, you know, you've probably got to lose more games than you've got to win. So I think it's a good mindset to have. Clearly, you need to defend and defend strongly and aggressively. But to have that and to have other teams worrying about your attack is a great weapon to have. It doesn't happen overnight, and I think it comes through time. It comes through playing with each other for longer, playing in big games and playing at an international level. It's, as Vern's already said, there is a difference between playing at a club and being successful at a club and international. And we feel now it's about time we started to move the whole thing forward again, and we're confident in doing so because of our game plans, because of the players we have, and because we're starting to get a bit more strength and depth, and all these little things just add up to give us that confidence going into games.